we're in a post-truth world where you can't believe the media, you can't believe Big Pharma, you can't believe politicians, you can't believe what you're eating, you can't believe yourself. It's, you know, if at any time in human, since we've existed, there is a time where this whole empire could fall, it's now. And it's of course these things are going to arise because we can't trust anybody or anything. And I personally just believe and invest in my wife and my kids and my family. And I believe in them.